There is a lot of unfinished business which is still possible, which has got to do with that liberation struggle. They are now beginning to understand that whereas we have attained our political independence, a lot of questions having to do with our economic independence remain unresolved. And as we lay to rest, the founders, the mothers of that revolution, personified by Comrade Victoria Chitembwe, they must be a passing of the baton. That it is the Uhuru children who will complete this struggle. That there's nothing they should take for granted about that struggle. That alert and that is the same.